peak of 5 below. Squish event.
Hey everyone! I'm home, so now it's haul time. This is what she got, and this is what I got. Also, we got these for our brother. It's actually pretty good. I really like it. First, we're gonna open our Neatos. This is the one I got. I really like the color. It's really smooth.
I got these 3 mini Neatos.
Next, let's do these. I'm not sure what they are. Here they are. I love them. Next, we both got these Poppets. We got so excited, so we already opened them, but I really like them. Also, by the way, these are at Five Below. They are so good. Go check your local Five Below right now. Now she's going to open her Snapper.
I really like the Snapper.
And just something simple we got are some Slime Lickers. These are so good. I really like them. She's going to pop her Pop Tube for the first time, and I'm going to open this. Oh my goodness, this is so cute, and it's so good. Let's hear the loud side. Oh my goodness, it's super good. I really like it. Now she's going to pop her Pop Tube for the first time. Now we're going to do the wacky tracks. This is mine, and this is hers. Now we're going to play with it. We really like this wacky tracks. They're actually pretty good and clicky. Before we open these, we're going to show you the Squishmallows we got in their names. These are the 2 we got, and her name is Freya.
And she loves being outdoors.
And then we got Henry. He's super cute. I love him. Here's the back of him. And here's the back of them.
And Henry is a famous sports announcer.
And now we're going to open our mystery packs. I'm so excited. Let's see what we got. Oh my goodness. And look, we got matching ones. And they're scented and they smell so good. That is all for today. So bye.
I got some Squishmail, and this is from Ashley. She has done it again. Ashley is the same lovely gal that gave me Blake the Bunny Squishfill for free, and I also bought my Bowtie Bop off of her. She is responsible for some of the staples of my Squishmallow collection. Ooh, there it is! Long lost twins.
Look how cute this is!
Bubbles. If anyone knows her name, please let me know.
Bye. Hey besties, I'm in my parking lot for work. I work in about 20 minutes, but I got Squishmail, so you know I have to open it. So I got this in a trade. I traded 2 axolotls, but they were fakes. I told the person, like, they knew they were fake. But it was Anastasia and Archie. So we have a little new Micro Mellow. That is so cute. Homegirl was stuffed in there. But look. Oh my god, she's so cute. Okay, I don't know her name, actually. I can't remember. Oh, there it is. Lexi. She's so cute. I also just wanted to tell you guys that my boyfriend will be making videos with me soon. He's just in the military and he's at drill, so he can't right now. Thank you for watching.
Reasons why Bean would not survive in the wild, part 5. He has special Starbucks. Enjoys having massages. Eats homemade, handmade treats. Enjoys modeling.
I'm going to show you guys everything I've bought so far from my college dorm and where it's from. I've already showed some of this on my page before, but like my comforter has peaches on it. It's from Target. My sheets are like this green to go with the comforter, also from Target. Green fuzzy throw pillow to match everything too. And this giant peach body pillow that seems to never end, also from Target. Bought this fat stack of green towels, Target. and like smaller like face and body towels from Target. If you can't tell, I kind of have a thing for like green going on right now. Bought this like peach colored wired trash can from Five Below. I bought these green microfiber hair towels from Marshalls. These aren't just for college, but I'm taking them with me, so I thought I'd show you. Over the door organizer thing for like robes and hoodies and towels and such, this is actually from the Dollar Tree. I bought this spinny desk organizer thing from Home Goods for like makeup brushes and pencils and such. This mesh peach shower caddy, also from Target. It matches literally everything else. These binders, I actually thrifted them from Goodwill. They say West Virginia University and they have dragonflies and stuff on them. And I'm going to WVU, so when I found these at Goodwill, I was like, what? This is from the Target dollar section. It's like a two-tier wire caddy thing. Not really sure what I'm gonna use it for. Probably organization on my desk, but it was super cute, so I bought it. Are we seeing a theme here that I only shop at Target? I bought these peach colored drawer organizers in three different sizes because the desks in the dorms have drawers and I didn't want my stuff just like thrown in there, so I bought these. I bought this macrame thing from Home Goods. It's supposed to be for plants, but I'm gonna use it for squishmallows. Like, I already have some in my room now. This lamp is from Target. It's like a clip-on lamp, so it just clips to the side of the desk and doesn't take up desk space. This I'm super excited for. I just bought it today. It's a metal pegboard from Target. And then you buy the little cups to go with it. They have hooks, so they just hook on to the pegboard, you know what I mean? I was very excited about this purchase. This is from Walmart. It's a padded mattress topper because dorm mattresses suck, and a mesh laundry bag. I know I still have a lot more to buy, but I have like a $100 Amazon order coming full of stuff for my dorm. And I'll show you that when it gets here, but for now, if there's any college kids watching this that know some essentials I need to take, please comment them. I feel so underprepared. But yeah, that's all so far. I know it looks like a lot, but it really isn't. And I move in like a month, so I'm freaking out. There's the giant pile of stuff.
Hey guys, it's my birthday today, and since it's my birthday, my friend texted me saying to drive over to her house and collect my birthday gift. I was extremely shocked because I wasn't expecting a gift, so I started driving around the neighborhood until she told me it was ready for me to come pick it up. On the way to her house, I stopped at this miniature library my neighborhood has. My sister recently got very into Dork Diary books, and I wanted to find one for her. Sadly, they have none, so I got back on my moped and drove down this big hill. By the time I was done riding down the hill, she texted me saying I could come to her house to pick up my gift. I drove into her cul-de-sac and opened her mailbox, and I saw my dream squishmallow, Rosie the Pig. I was super excited, and I put her on my moped and drove back home. Bye, guys.
Let's organize by color. Part 1. My boyfriend was determined to find me these Hello Kitty squishmallows.
Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Ugh.
They only had one of the designs, so he took me to another Costco. We got them. Safety first. Let's go, kids!
So there's something very popular out there called Squishmallows. Dave and Buster's has one left. I'm going to try to win it. It's 3,400 tickets. I started with Zombie Snatcher by snatching 500. Then I stacked the blocks all the way to the top on Tippin' Blocks for 1,000. Then I played Basketball Pro, where I beat the high score, which gave me a jackpot for 524. Next, I was a contestant on The Price is Right Coin Pusher. We got the Unlet, and we spun the big wheel and landed 500. Then on Red Zone Rush, I got the T-Ball, and the T-Ball's worth 200 tickets. But not only that, we spelt out the word touchdown, which gave us an additional 566. Then I finished up with some crazy curves, and we landed the jackpot. So I ended up having enough for the Unicorn Squishmallow. I gotta be honest, this thing is so soft.
So I tend to have obsessions, and this one's fairly new. But it might just make it better if I show it to you. but it might just make it worse. So I guess we'll have to see if this obsession really has its hold on me.
It's Squishmallows, by the way.
Reasons why Bean would not survive in the wild, part 4. Has a toothbrush collection. Has his own mini Squishmallows. Loves to use a jade roller. Has so many toys.
I made fun of him when I was 8.
That's a lot of Pee-wee babies.
Oh, that's nothing. I have 223 more in the closet.
But now I am him.
Hey guys, I just woke up about 2 hours ago and I immediately went to Cracker Barrel. You won't believe who I got. It's the 8-inch Cracker Barrel Sophie that recently came out last week. And I never actually purchased a Sophie for myself before. The last time I did have a 5-inch one from Cracker Barrel, it was for a giveaway. This 8-inch one came out and it looks kind of weird, you know, like the texture of it looks a bit different from the 5-inch one. But my friend Ari texted me early this morning that like they had some in stock locally, and I was convinced. I was like, yep, that's enough for me to go and buy it. Cause I've been really into like Farm Squad lately and she fits right in. But if you have a Cracker Barrel near you, I would definitely check out for this one. She was $8 and she's 8 inches. Let me know in the comments how many of y'all are gonna be looking for Sophie.